I wanted to make this little haul video showing you what I got from all my beautiful local businesses. And maybe you might want to check them out too. So the first stop I made was at Delicia's Bakery. And why I love this bakery is because they make lovely pan dulce, as well as many other lovely and beloved Hispanic treats. But they also have a lot of good vegan options. So I haven't been there in a very long time because of, you know, Corona. This has been my favorite since I was a little girl. And it basically looks like a giant chocolate chip cookie. But if you want to ask for it, it's called Galleta de Chocolate Chispas. Basically, chocolate chip cookie. Okay, so I got that. Then I went to my favorite coffee shop in the area. And this is a chain, so you might be able to find one near you if you don't live in where I live. Tierra Mia. And I just like to get a decaf almond milk latte. And it's bomb. Oh, and then I made a stop. I dropped off some dry cleaning. And my dry cleaners are the bomb. They're on Figueroa. I think they're just called Figueroa dry cleaners. I'll tag them if they have an Instagram. But yeah, I just got my dress dry cleaned and I love that place. Love, love, love. Cannot recommend enough. The people are so nice and it's conveniently located near me. Okay, and then the last stop I made is at Kitchen Mouse. And what I got at Kitchen Mouse is my favorite avocado chocolate peanut butter pudding. It's amazing, has no refined white sugar, and it tastes good. So that's basically all there is to that. And also no dairy or eggs or anything. I also got from Kitchen Mouse, actually it's Topo by Kitchen Mouse. This one has like a tofu turkey, and it's not like tofurkey, if you guys have tried tofurkey before, which I love, but I think they actually make this in their place. And then it has pepperoncinis, some kind of mayo, I think, but regardless, it's vegan and it's delicious. So, and it's one of my favorite sandwiches at Topo. So anyways, that is everything I got from my lovely neighborhood. If you live in the LA area, you might want to check out these places. And if not, check out their Instagram, see what they're about. Good stuff.